Hey guys, you broke your ears and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Liverpool promo where last time Duff picked up wins in the league over Leicester and Newcastle United. Now in this episode I'm starting off my Champions League group. As you can see, I got Sporting, Inter and Anderlecht are your two teams in the group. Yeah, this is the team I'm gonna put out. This is the lineup with Morales, Hay, Niles, Johnson, Neves in the middle. And, I created a few new cup teams. I'm not just trying to get a feel. I want everyone to get good game time. Put out. Change one or two things. I'm gonna rotate it as much as I possibly can. So, well, there's that. And also in this episode, I have a huge league game against Chelsea. So, looking forward to playing Chelsea. Bill. Ready, open, there's a gap at the top of the table, well, start my domination over the league again, and so that should be fun. But first, I have to take down Sporting Hoop. You guys know I did my Portuguese career mode with it in FIFA 15, and so let's,
as
they can. It's to be playing them. Seems to be that I'm coming up against a lot of old teams because I have Inter and as well all coming up. I'll have to play the Milan as well, so who were my Italian career mode last FIFA, so last FIFA and memories. They'll be coming back during the group stages this year. For all I'm sure is a team, is another team that I did last season. But instead they gave me Anderlecht, who, I've not done a Belgian career mode for YouTube, but I have done, I've won the Belgian league, off camera. I've actually won it with Anderlecht, but I'm trying to remember when that was. I think it's FIFA 12? Yeah, it was FIFA 12. FIFA 12 was the last time I did an off-camera Belgian career mode. I don't know when I'll do another Belgian career mode. I do want to go back to the Pro League. Because it's a fun league. I'm sure I definitely want to win on camera. Again, for the first time, I say win it again because I've won it before, but not won it on camera. No. And that's all. Smoking the defense. Goes back here to Moreno, who can't get across in because it's blocked by the Sporting player.
Jefferson.
Murray. Here's Neves, who, of course,
get at him, and he's got past it. Here's the cross. That was very impressive.
Signed from the Portuguese league from Porto.
Keep the build up going to sustain the pressure.
Opening goal in this match.
Raise their game again. They've got to defend at the moment.
Tackle there by Niles. Yes. Origi.
Tries the volley. Oh, it's in there.
Hey, I was gonna say.
I think he's just trying to get this one on target.
2-0. Very nice. It was pretty hard for Iheanacho to miss. from there, but I wouldn't put anything past this game. So, yeah. It's 2-0. Very nice. So.
It's a bad pass. He's giving it straight to the opposition.
Monero got the block, but he found a 22. Worry game, now it's Niles. Ooh. My right back had come all the way up. Trying to find himself a goal.
Now comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner.
Guys like that right back are actually trying. You know, the playing really convinced me why I should keep them.
Here's the shot.
I don't really need three players in certain positions, and having three right backs, I just don't see the point.
This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players.
Personally, I'd much rather be playing Matthew this season.
And you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Maybe I am.
Definitely part of the attacking
plan. This guy a chance, but yeah, I think it's 61, 62. And Morales is another guy who I really need to see a lot from. Because, well, having low rated players is okay, but, you know, they're not exactly rolling.
And
I can't seem to. I don't know what it is, but no one wants to come in and take him on loan. Which is another problem.
Well, this first match of the Champions Cup has taken shape in the first
which
half.
Which is why I wish this game had, like, what they had in Football Manager, where you can, like set up a partnership or arrangement with a team, and you can offer to some of your younger players to that team. People who play Football Manager, they'll know what I'm talking about. Oh, I mean, has definitely something that would, you know, it'd be cool to have in, yeah. Because, you know, if I have an association with a club, say if I had an association with someone like, I don't know, Derby, and say at some, maybe my association will let me at some point, if I wanted to, have first choice to buy Hughes. Will Hughes, who is probably Derby's highest rated young player. Now, his name Derby fans are like, no, we have other players. I don't really know your team that well. I know a few of your players.
It's now with Liverpool.
And Hughes is the one whose name comes up a lot. So.
One for the goalkeeper, I think, played it back to him.
No, it's just a suggestion for FIFA 17, I think. Would be a really good idea.
The news confirmed before the game. Everton,
we'll see where what EA Sports decide to do. Who? He's got Silva, the Montero. He gives it straight to Moreno.
That's a serious situation, and on he goes.
It worked, eh? Stops the run of Marina. There's Molodano. Lower. Come on. It's gone out for a throw. It's my throw. Oh, well done, Iheanacho. Brilliant. You got a back though, so... No harm, no foul.
Enjoy playing in this sort of rain, Alan?
Well, I did, because when the surface is...
Niles! Good block by Jefferson.
The defender, it will be a corner.
No substitution by Sporting, and it's former Liverpool player Alberto Aquilani who came on.
It's been great for Liverpool, hasn't it, today? And their supporters, look at those smiles.
Well, I think every single supporter that's attended this match.
You'd almost forget he played for Liverpool, wouldn't you?
Alberto Aquilani. Jefferson, chance for the cross. That's good support as they build this attack. Coming up for you, of course, on
Iheanacho.
It's a quick break. And the ball knocked away long. That will be Liverpool.
Cleared. Donza.
Origi.
Corey.
He's got that.
Straight to Carvalho. Right.
Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Well, it's a 90-minute match, and there's only 2 minutes to go. Two minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Carvalho. They've linked up well. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they?
Clear that.
It's finally been stopped now.
I think that's going to be it. Yep, there we go. 2-0 win. I'm happy with that. Goals from Neves and Iheanacho. Seriously, it was a hard keeper to beat on your best day. He's having a good day, so... You know, beating them twice is nothing to sneeze at. This guy offered continue a new contract. See if he can't celebrate that new contract with perhaps a goal. He is captain for this match because I'm playing Tielemans over Henderson. Like I said, I was going to Tielemans this season. And see, I made a slight adjustment to the formation too. I'm no longer going to use a center defensive mid. I'm just going to use a variation of 4-3-1-2 instead of 4-1-2-1-2.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler with you. Alan Smith alongside me. And we're at the home of Chelsea today, Stamford Bridge. Chelsea playing Liverpool with the
history of the fixture. You get the ball, get a goal, put Chelsea in the league title. Mark Scott, Neymar, to Royce. Royce does a bit of skill, gets fouled by Cuadrado. In line.
Royce. Ricardo Rodriguez.
Royce. Come on. Whips it in. Oh, it was actually Coutinho who was arriving for it. Tielemans! What a strike from the number 8. The Belgian. And strikes him. They know how to strike him. And even Chelsea's mighty Belgian goalkeeper can't save his that. I bet Coutinho was like, shit, I'm not going to say this. He was probably like, shit.
Liverpool have the lead here.
6 minutes in, that's exactly the start you want, especially against a potential title rival. Considering Chelsea were my only... I want to say they challenged me last year, but they didn't. Everyone dropped so many points, I just waltzed to the title, and no one really... Oh wait, it's Begovic! Huh. Well, even Begovic probably knew he was screwed. Look at that, Tim shot. Oh, sure, Courtois, he was so, wasn't he? My bad. I think, didn't he go to Seville or something like that?
Gonna cross it! Gonna try it! Goal!
Another goal in off the post, it's Neymar this time. Tielemans hits the post and scores. Neymar hits the post and scores. It's 2-0. Like I was saying, Chelsea, they were the only team who stayed with me, kinda, last season, if you guys remember. But in truth, it was never, ever a competition. Like, there was never a point where I thought this race was gonna be close, because at any, you know,
McAnally keeping us up to date as
it didn't help that I wasn't dropping points, but they were dropping points all over the place. City were dropping points, Arsenal were dropping points, Man United were dropping points. They were all dropping points. And in the end, it was just so easy. I just... Hopefully they at least give me a better challenge this year if they are going to be the main challenge. Ideally, I'd like multiple teams to try and stop me from winning the league.
You can see how close that was to actually hitting the bar, but it's into the roof of the net. Spectacular.
As I was saying before, Fabregas pulled one back there for Chelsea. Ideally, I want this to be exciting. You know, I want to win the league, but I don't want it to be easy. You know, if I wanted it to be easy, I'd play on amateur. I'd play on legendary, for fuck's sake. That's the whole point. It's supposed to be a challenge, and most of the time, it's not. Especially not last season. Last season was probably the easiest Premier League win I've had. And now, I've had easy Premier League wins before, but it just seemed like every couple of games, my mate and title rivals, and I'm doing air quotes there, sir, I say that because you guys can't see me.
1-0. Tight call, but he's made it.
My main title rivals are dropping points. It's just ridiculous.
It was a Newcastle United goal he was trying to tell us about. And that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. And that will be Liverpool.
So hopefully Chelsea will, hopefully Chelsea and other teams will give me the title race that will draw in the views, will draw in the subscriptions, and you know, just make it all seem more or epic, you know? It's no fun if it's not epic. I mean, the point is that I want it to be as fun as possible, and well, I don't mind if it's not a challenge. Legendary in the past games hasn't really been challenging for a while. But this year, I've noticed Legendary is better, so I don't want another season like that one, like last season. Season 1 was good. Season 2 was a bit of a piss take. Wait, Season 3 was a piss take. This is Season 4, isn't it? I'm going to have to lose track, isn't it? No. Season 1, I won the Europa League. Began the league. That year was a good, solid race. Yeah, I won it with a few games to spare, but that's because I kept winning. Not because everyone else kept dropping points. Yeah, this is Season 3. Why am I thinking it's Season 4? I'm getting ahead of myself. I've just started Season 3 and I'm already thinking about Season 4. that's not good.
Chelsea are now going to make a change. Coming up for you, of course, on EA Sports.
So this season is more like Season 1 than it was and not more like Season 2, then it should be good. If it's more like Season 2, then I fear you guys won't enjoy it.
Aspilicueta, who blocked the shot. Daniel Klein, the one shot, the one on target for Chelsea.
Well, it's been a great example of the forwards particularly. Keep
in with a header!
Not sure how Correa beat Begovic to the ball there, but I'll take it. Yeah? I'm not going to complain.
Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
4-1, nicely done.
Movement in the box.
Still a bit disappointed to concede that Fabregas goal. Shoddy defending.
Diego Costa.
So, focus on the game now. I think I've gotten everything I needed to say in relation to what I expect from the remainder of this season. So let's focus on the game. Here's Bale. Keep that in, Bell. Puts it in. And it's clear. Great. Come on. Did he keep it in? Nope. We're throwing him also, assuming. No, he did not keep it in. Offside? Offside against Marco Reus. Good header by Varane. Coutinho. Good tackle by Ramirez, who is in FIFA for the very last time this year, unfortunately, because he just moved to the China League. Well, unless they're going to add the Chinese League to FIFA 17, which I'd actually love, because there's a lot of decent players in the Chinese League that you could.
They're down to 10 men.
Unfortunately, here, unable to be used. And plus, it'd be a new league. And everyone loves when a new league is added.
Quick header, found a team.
Obviously, we don't want any leagues taken out, i.e., what you did with the Brazilian League a few FIFAs ago. But yeah, don't do that again.
Tries to punch it away.
But yeah.
Ramirez.
If I could have one new league in FIFA 17, it would be the Chinese league. And I think that would really, especially if you want to sell, that would help sell more for games in places like China by adding their league. Does that be the football? Well, I assume they watch. Anytime Liverpool go over to Asia, for preseason tournaments in the past couple seasons, since we've seen that Liverpool have huge following over there. Sure. But then again, we're Liverpool. We're one of the most followed teams in the world.
Well, he was lurking dangerously. And there we are, final whistle.
But yeah, I bet that would help sell a lot more for FIFA copies in China. And yeah, there you go, EA. I just made you all more money. You're welcome. Let's see, Arsenal won. Man United lost to Newcastle. Dumbasses. Guys into their training. Pull it in, why not? Why not? Let's keep Bragan in there for a few more weeks. See if he can't reach 69. Sorry, use more if he was 79. Ah, Morales, you couldn't go up. Oh, you dick. Another international manager, so leave me alone. Two more big matches in the next episode. Play. I can definitely do that. So, since you asked, I'll use this team. Pull it, there you go. I will use you. Don't still play in this episode, so I'll put hand in for that one. Who is there? So, yeah.
So, that's the team I will start
the game against Sheffield Wednesday with. That is the Capital One Cup fourth round? Was it the fourth round? I am not sure. Yeah, it is. It's the fourth round.
So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Like if you enjoy it. And subscribe for more videos. And until next time, I hope you all have a very good day.